After a day that was quite okay, what better way to ruin your evening than a little chili taste test? What's for dessert? taste is actually better than the Carolina Reaper. And the heat is added on top, so it's not really fair. But oh, it's reaching the stomach. Oh. Oh. There are times the charm. Ice cream for ice cream.
One spoon of ice cream. Two spoons of ice cream. Three spoons of ice cream. Four spoons of ice cream. Five spoons of ice cream.
You know, eating chilies is an excellent excuse to eat a whole bucket of ice cream.
6 spoons of ice cream. 7 spoons of ice cream. 8 spoons of ice cream. 9 spoons of ice cream. 10 spoons of ice cream. 11 spoons of ice cream. 12 spoons of ice cream. 13 spoons of ice cream.
That's it for now. Or is it? Oh. Really localized sharp sting right there. I don't know why.
Fourteen spoons of ice cream. 15 spoons of ice cream. 16 spoons of ice cream. 17 spoons of ice cream.
Be sure to choose no low-fat ice cream. That has to be applied in order to wash off the capsaicin and capsaicinoids and all the burning stuff.
18 spoons of ice cream, finally. 19 spoons of ice cream. 20 spoons of ice cream. 21 spoons of ice cream. 22 spoons of ice cream. 23 spoons of ice cream. Twenty-five spoons of ice cream.
Maybe a good title for the video would be Watch Some Prick Eat Ice Cream.
26 spoons of ice cream. 27 spoons of ice cream. 28 spoons of ice cream. 29 spoons of ice cream. 30 spoons of ice cream. 31 spoons of ice cream. 32 spoons of ice cream. 33 spoons of ice cream. 34 spoons of ice cream. 35 spoons of ice cream. 36 spoons of ice cream. 37 spoons of ice cream. 38 spoons of ice cream.
All gone. And wash it down with some milk. And as a final step, throw everything back up. No, not really. Stomach feels okay again. Mouth burns, but not too bad. Nose is runny, but overall, I'm fine. I think maybe next time I should start with the Karyolokia Scorpion Strain D and then the supposedly even hotter one. I think the Karyolokia seemed a little bit hotter than the last time I tested it. But this could be a false impression because I had already the super hot going crazy in my mouth, the Carolina Reaper or Reaper Cross. So far, I'm moderately happy with the heat of my Karyolokia Scorpion Strain D, and I think the Carolina Reaper that I crossed in recently will make a good addition. The Carolina Reaper was a little bit more fruity, but the Karyolokia Scorpion Strain D had a more mild taste, not heat, but taste. It was slightly sweet, but not very dominant. It was a pleasant taste. Okay, that's it.